Welcome back to another Fortnite Save the World video. I have been asked over Twitch and YouTube, can you take on the Storm King by using Archaeolo Jess? At the beginning I was a little bit like,
no God! No God, please no! No!
Okay, I will give it a try, but yes, ladies and gentlemen, it can be. I have been trying yesterday for around 40 to 50 minutes. Then I was able to take on the Storm King by using Archaeolo Jess. And this is the right build here I'm using. You know, as the main one, Archaeolo Jess, the Queen Farmer. But at the end of the video, you will change your mind and you will rename her with something else. Timberk, totally rocking out. Support team, Sub Warfers, Battle Beat, Assault Damage, Hardware Crit Rating, Assault Crit, and as always, the Gadgets Turret and Adrenaline Rush. Also, the weapon I'm using, they are simple, double bundlebus, get out of here, double bundlebus, and the surround pound. Jump to the mission and enjoy the action. It's so much fun.
Stand by for your team to
assemble here. Stay sharp. Anything you can handle over there. Stand by to transport over to the other side.
Old school! The King Archaeolo Jess. The King Farmer.
Why are you booing me?
As you can see, guys, the time between the crystal got reduced. I don't know why, but it's make it even harder. And the health for the Storm King got increased. Normally, it takes 2 waffle with double blunderbuss to take him down. Now, I use it already 5. And the time between the crystal got reduced. So, when you destroy the first one, you don't have much time to put yourself together and take the position to take the second one. It's already there and it's waiting for you. If you don't shoot it in short time, it will just disappear and move to the next one. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it.